left toward the bridge, escorted by armed men.
Thank you. That will be all.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmer said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable air. Her betrayal stings more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in. Quietly.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. He'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her.
Thank you.
Look, he's distracted.
I'll take him.
How far is your hiding spot?
A fair distance. I'll tell your story, Professor.
The monk gave her gifts and promised he would take her away, but he soon remembered his vows and ended the relationship. The girl was heartbroken, so she went to a witch and learned how to turn herself into a demon.
My wife.
The girl flew as a demon to the monk's monastery, but the monk saw her coming and hid under the bed. She was clever, and cast fire around the barrel, melting and killing the monk inside.
The Lady Massacre, the dog had followed us!
Kill them!
Kill them!
You fools!
Jin, I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi. And you were a thief.
I still love you.
Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain.
Masako.
Mai was my only... has been the only...
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one but my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye.
You were going to say those things. You're cold.
If your heirlooms think, when I found out you were alive, we wanted to put them back.
Thank you.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
You still do?
I think I always will.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
You'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
My work in Toyotama isn't finished. Meet me when you can.
Move quickly, with precision. Kill three at once. Give me an edge.